US President Donald Trump is defending his support of Saudi Arabia's crown prince. The president has cast doubt that Mohammed bin Salman ordered the brutal killing of Jamal Khashoggi. He added that the CIA did not reach a conclusion about any involvement of the royal family in the murder of the journalist. Speaking from his Mar-a-Lago resort, Donald Trump says hundreds of thousands of jobs depend on Saudi investment.
No, they didn't conclude. They did not come to a conclusion. They have feelings certain ways, but they didn't. I have the report. And you can ask Mike, they have not concluded. Nobody's concluded. I don't know if anyone's going to be able to conclude that the Crown Prince did it. But I will say this, I don't know. I don't know. But whether he did or whether he didn't, he denies it vehemently. His father denies it, the king, vehemently.